Hello everyone, today let's see how to make a cabbage carrot toran. This is a dry cabbage and carrot curry. The ingredients are 1 cup of thin sliced or shredded cabbage, 1/4 cup of carrot, 2 green chilies, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix all these ingredients and keep it aside for 10 minutes. The water from the cabbage gets released and settles in the bottom of the vessel. So let's see how to season here. Here I have taken 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and 1 tablespoon of curry leaves, 2 red chilies, and 1/2 fine chopped onion. Here is the mixture after 10 minutes. The water will be collected in the bottom of the vessel, so we are going to strain the excess water from the hand like this, and it can be added to the tempering. Water extracted cabbage will not be used in this curry. Then here we are going to cook it in a high flame. We are going to make this delicious cabbage curry by adding the last ingredient, that is 1/4 cup of grated or shredded coconut. Here you can see the last ingredients will be coconut that I'll be adding. This healthy instant cabbage and carrot toran can be served with rice and can be enjoyed with any lunch menu. Ingredients that I have used is 1 cup of thin sliced grated cabbage, 1/4 cup of grated carrots, 2 green chilies, salt. Mix all this and keep it aside for 10 minutes. For the tempering, here I have used 1 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, cumin seeds, curry leaves, 2 red chilies, 1/2 fine chopped onions, and at the end I have added 1/4 cup of grated coconut, and you can adjust salt as per your taste. Add this cabbage and carrot squeezing the water. Stir fry the mixture for 5 minutes in a high flame so the cabbage gets nicely stir fried and cooked perfectly. So our instant cabbage carrot toran is ready, and you can serve this along with the rice. Do try this recipe and let me know in the comment section. Hope you like this. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.